Good morning children. In our last session we had discussed the exercises of chapter number 3 nouns earlier. Now we are going to continue the exercises from the next. Let's start with the exercise J. What we have to do? We have to write M, F, C or N to identify the gender of the nouns in bold. Let me recall you the four of the genders. M, masculine. F, feminine. C, common. Or N as neutral gender. Let's start. First one. A ram, M, masculine gender, has a woolly coat. N, neutral gender. The queen, F, feminine gender, wore a tiara. N, neutral gender. And the king, M, masculine gender, wore a robe. Neutral gender. Third, my sister, F, feminine gender, who is still a baby. C, common gender, sleeps in a cot. N, neuter gender. Fourth one, the crowing of the rooster. M, masculine gender, woke Radhika. N, neuter gender, at 5 a.m. Fifth one, the doctor. C, common gender, said that I should rest at home. Home. C, common gender. After that, sixth one, a peacock. M, masculine gender, has colorful feathers. Feathers. N, neuter gender. But a peahen. F, feminine gender, is mostly white. Seventh one, my mother. F, feminine gender, dropped my brother. M, masculine gender, to school. N, neuter gender, on her bike. N, neuter gender. Eighth one, Harsh's cousin. C, common gender, had never seen a white tiger. M, masculine gender. Is that clear? Okay, let's move on to the next exercises. I, circle the possessive nouns in these sentences. Possessive nouns here means the words having apostrophe S or apostrophe added to them. Let's start. First one, the baby's rattle is kept on the table. Circle the word babies. Second one, Mithun's sister is the captain of the basketball team. Circle the word Mithun's. Third one, my grandmother's pet parrot can say many words in English. Circle the word grandmother's. Fourth one, that is the children's new class teacher. Circle the word children's. Fifth, have you seen Nadir's library book? Circle the word Nadir's. Sixth one is, the dog's fur is shining after his bath. Circle the word dog. Let's move on to exercise M. Fill in the blanks with apostrophe S or an apostrophe. You can use either one of them to complete the sentences. My dog's puppies have just opened their eyes. Mr. Das, apostrophe, family lives in Chennai. The child's clothes were torn and muddy. The rabbit's, apostrophe, ears were silky and long. Shyam's house is the red one opposite the park. My grandparents, apostrophe, 50th wedding anniversary is tomorrow. Is that clear? With this, we are finished up with the exercises of chapter number 3, nouns. Now mark the work that you have to do in your English grammar notebook. You have to do exercise L and M given on page number 31 in your English grammar notebook. Continuation with the work which I had given you in the earlier online session. Complete the work in a neat and clean handwriting in a good manner and send it to me. If you have any problem regarding this topic, you can ask it to me. Okay, students.